Well, these things are attacking, but
such menial tasks.
I thought we were turn-based, like chess. That's Man, starts of stunning. They kind of look like ghouls, maybe?
What is your command? My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh. Now you're just running around. And you're gonna get hurt. Oh boy.
If Tempus wills it.
Panic. We have something to remove that. I think. I cast Sanctuary, but it's only on the caster. Protection from petrification, eh? Let's see, remove panic. I forgot to unmemorize that. Right click on item to use it. 20, what's that? Resist fear. Well, kind of late for that. Okay, if the recipients are affected by magical fear, they will regain their composure. Alright. Alright, this is getting messy. Take out some of these.
Go pester someone else.
What?
Whatever they need.
Oh God.
Good job.
All right, she's out.
This but a flesh wound.
Hello. If
oh boy.
You'll find that a place to die. I need aid soon.
Yeah.
Minsk. I am wounded.
Mighty deserves a rest.
Wow. So as soon as we kill that,
if Tempus wills it.
I guess we should have done the slime last. As soon as we kill that winter wolf, but the pawns can move so quickly. Yeah, we gotta rest first. So loud. Thing is, I don't know who's who. But we have these. What's that one? Fire. So we have these electrical resistance. Plus 20%. It's not a whole hell of a lot, but... And then I have... some scrolls. That's potions. Although I might have potions too. This is like a potion of grounding or something. Insulation. Electrical resistance plus 50%. 2 hours. Alright, and then... And then I have some protection scrolls. Lightning. Complete invulnerability. But only 5 rounds per level. Wait, which one? Protection from electricity is what I wanted. Wait a second. Oh, lightning. Oh. Lightning bolt, shocking grasp. I guess there's a subtle difference between these. All forms of electrical damage. All this lasts for 12 hours. I guess if anything, we can find out through trial and error. We'll find out through trial and error, maybe, which ones are good. I mean, which ones we are. I don't know.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Why me?
Tempest!
Who set this up? Durlag's Tower? Set all this up. You know what? We haven't found this, the magical sword we're looking for. Unless that's the one we sold. Soul Taker. Hurgen stole. We haven't found Soul Taker. And we haven't found, Dalton. Did he create all this? All these tests and riddles and things? So we know they're right over there. She won't move, I hope. Save here.
Incurs.
Pawn death. Are they not? They can't move yet? That's one dead bishop there. So we've killed 3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11 things. How many spots do we have? I guess this many. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. If we have that many, then there's only 2 left. Kill them all? Could be. I cannot save at this time. So since I don't know... There we go. Since I don't know what's what...
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are... lacking.
Oh, we have to cast it like a... Target? Okay, target one person. One creature. What about this kind? One creature as well. Oh, we cheese that one. And then we've got potions. Insulation. 2 hours. So I wonder if this stacks with the robes. Then we'll have 70%. If we're the ones that take it, magey types. I don't know. I don't know who's the queen and who's who here. Where's hers? So one of us can't be really protected. Unless I... I can't use it. Oh, that's a cleric one. She has a potion. And she'll use that
on temper shield
on herself.
Potentus.
Wait, she's got protection from petrification. Or had that before. They all say protection from electricity. Funny, they all say protection from electricity, even though the other ones say lightning. Should we try to do it? Legitly? Legitly? Who's who here? The king can't move. Well, the king's gonna have to move eventually. The black bishop has to stay on black.
No less than done.
I guess this is white, that's black. It's hard to even tell. That looks black, black, black. White, white, isn't this...
Full plate and packing steel.
Oh, we got one more still. Oh, killed him. Plate mail.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Oh boy. Darts are stunning. So it's supposed to cross.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Ooh. Kind of magical quarterstaff. 102 gold. Flame strike scroll. Magical flail. More gold. Flame strike again. flail, a helmet looks fancy, but it's not magical. So we're gonna have to move forward.
All right.
This tempus wills it.
Nothing's happening. I don't know if that's because everything's over. I guess we're headed that way. Or because we're protected.
Why me?
Maybe it's because the battle's over. Look at all those goodies.
Yes?
No less than done.
I'm progressing carefully, but I don't want to go take too long. Because some of these only last like five rounds.
Such menial tasks.
Per level. Yeah, nothing's happening to us. So I'm not complaining about that.
Alright.
Look for traps.
All right.
Stuff looks interesting over here, but nothing we can interact with. Oh, there's another one of those faces. Well, they call them masks. In the other area, the other room.
I don't want to talk. Sure.
I guess we're safe. Let's get off this chessboard. See what we can make out of this stuff. That looks pretty fancy. Okay, that's a medium shield plus one. Quarterstaff plus one. Darts of stunning. Scroll of flame strike, two of them. Well, we have wands that can cast that. And the potion of frost giant strength. Been having a... Yeah, he has one already. You can have that. Flail plus one. The world's edge plus three. This is a legendary weapon of heroic proportions, especially among the far northern tribes of barbarians. Champion after champion has wielded this blade against countless enemies, and the blood it has spilled could fill a small sea. Whoa. History will not admit that such a blade could be forged, and each consecutive owner seems to tie its origin to whatever creation myth they believe. The most grandiose of these tales is that of a great chieftain who sailed to the cliffs that supposedly bordered the world. There he reached into the void, and his will shaped the blade from nothing. Whatever the truth, in the right hands, this sword is a fearsome thing. There's a Thaco plus 3, 1d10 plus 3. Not usable by... Well, what's he using? He's using Battle Axe of Molitor. 1d8 plus 2. The only thing is, I don't know if he has proficiency in... It's a two-hander, isn't it? It is a two-handed. He doesn't have proficiency in it. Thaco 7. Is that his base or is that modified? I think that's modified, because the armor class is modified. Kind of curious to see. Oh, he can still... Oh, he has the shield, but it's not in use. Thaco is 11, though. That's crazy. So, 2-hit armor class of a 0. He only needs to roll... Oh, that's not even... No, that's worse. He needs to roll an 11. Thaco is better as it goes down, isn't it? Yeah, see, our crappy Thacos are 12 and 15. Yeah. This is worse. Sad to say. Yeah, I'll be sticking with that. That's where we get to have our better armor class and better Thaco. Oh. It's not the Soul Taker one. Alright, what else do we have? We're looking for a Soul Taker sword. Flail plus 1. Quarterstaff plus 1. Flame Strike. Champion Strength. Level 5. Okay, so this is a cleric spell. When this spell is cast, the priest effectively draws on the strength of her god and lends it to the target creature, in effect creating a champion. The target gains a bonus to her Thaco at the rate of 1 for every levels of the caster. So a 9th level priest would confer a Thaco bonus of 3 to the target and so on. Wow, that's pretty good. So I think she's 8, so... Branwyn, so she would get a plus 2 to Thaco on the champion. Also, the target strength is set to 18,100 for the duration. The spell receives all bonuses and damage rolls that the strength confers. Note also, if the target strength is above 18,100, it will actually be reduced to this value. Okay, so we're going to cast it on Kagan only, because Kagan is less 18,000 then. Oh, it's not clear if 18,000 is like 1 above 18/99, or it just means 18 nothing. Plain 18. The drawback to this is that the priest must concentrate on the connection between the target and her god for the duration of the spell, hence losing the ability to cast any spells during this time. Well, okay, the effect lasts for 3 rounds for every level of the caster until dispelled. That's limiting. Can't heal. I think I'm gonna put it away for now, try to keep it in mind. Protection from evil, 10-foot radius. Remove curse. Make sure we both know these. Oh no, she doesn't know it. Alright, let's save. Glad we were able to save at this time. Done. Give these things back. And we got emotion, which I must know already. It's a mage. Alright, I'll switch back to trying to use up some stacks of stuff. These are plus two. So you use those up first. Because those will be used up the quickest. And we got, I wanted to hold on to that, right? Got some good use out of these, finally. That's another thing I want to use up. Wonder how much the plus one shields so far. They're probably the least out of all the enchanted things. The shields, normal shields sell for like a couple gold and that's it. Medium shield plus one. I cannot save at this time, but I finished. Yeah, rearranging my crap.
All right.
Is this down? I think this is down to the fifth level. Fifth sub-level. Well, gonna cut it off here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time when we explore... Yeah, the stairs up. Yeah, tune in next time for an explore the fifth sub-level. I wonder how many more levels we have to go, or if this is the last one. I don't know. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.